Number one, the pen with the bent wrist crooked.